So there's no easy way for me to say this, and to be honest with you, it's quite embarrassing. But me and Katie are not together anymore. I found out yesterday that Katie cheated on me. She's admitted that she cheated on me. She slept with somebody else. So yeah, that's the end of that, I guess. I'm just going to have to focus on rebuilding myself and getting my life back on track and concentrating on me. But that's done.